President Biden will travel to Philadelphia today, where he'll announce a federal grant for the fire department. The White House says the money will be used to reopen three fire companies in the city. President Biden will be at one of those fire companies, Ladder One in Fairmount. The White House says the $22 million grant will also pay for the reopening of Engine 6 in Fishtown and Ladder 11 in South Philadelphia.